Okay, ladies and gentlemen, it is Saturday the 27th of January 2007, and at 12 o'clock today, Greenwich Mean Time, the second competition I've done finishes. The first competition was a while ago, prior to Christmas, and a chap won some computer programs to stick on the old computer. Second one was, of course, the vinyl, which we'll be finding out later on today, the winner of those. The competition closes at 12 o'clock. You've still got time if you go on to www.djtutor.com, go to the competition page, answer three simple questions, give us your email address. Before 12 o'clock today, you've got a chance of winning, okay? Now then, as soon as that finishes, there will be another competition up and running, which will finish on the 3rd of February, 12 o'clock GMT, Greenwich Mean Time, okay? Now then, this is what you can win. We've done computer, we've done vinyl, now it's time for CDs. We have two CDs here. The one is by Roy Ayres, Virgin Ubiquity 2, and there's tracks on there, the likes of Holiday, I'm Your Mind Part 2, Funk in the Hole, Liquid Love, and one of my all-time classics, which is Sunshine. And then also the other one you're going to win is the soundtrack from Barbershop, okay, Back in Business. And you've got the likes of Mary J. Blige on there, Sleepy Brown, Chingy, Eve, Sean Paul, D12, Mobb Deep, but to name a few. All right, now these two are promotional CDs, okay? You cannot buy these in the stores, okay? These are promotional items, so they are quite limited, and these are going out to some lucky person out there, okay? So hold tight. What we will be doing is sometime during today, the competition questions will be changed, and you'll have new competition questions for these two CDs, all right? So watch out. Don't forget to get the questions. Go to www.djtutor.com. Click on the icon for competition, give all the details, and we will get back to you this time next week, just after 12 o'clock, to tell you who the winner is, okay? So nice one for that. Practice and enjoy, and we'll speak to you soon. Bye-bye.